This is a stringer from there to the front, and then it's big 2x8 down the bottom. It's not gonna break.
Okay.
Right. Kids are thinking maybe that this is called the senile boat project, and that the boat will break in half. Are you sure it won't break in half? Yes, I'm sure, Kevin. And inside is our little bedroom, kitchen, bathroom's right out here, just kind of over the side. And so inside there's a propane stove, a water tank, and a picnic kitchen that we can take in and fill up. And that's our queen size bed up front.
Old kitchen box has got everything in it. There's our refrigerator underneath, and there's a little tiny propane stove there, which is too close to everything, but we have tried it. It does work.
A table so I can do art. And I can write.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, and here's my net. To put my junk in. Shepherd's trailer that's in Australia for the shepherds. And if we're sitting down, Rich made it so that we can look in every direction with windows. And if we stand up, we can see out in every direction. That's how he made it.
A circle first.
Oh,